So. Options. Jetzt. Video. Jetzt. Back. Jetzt. Back. Jetzt. Resume to game. Jetzt. Hallo Leute, hier ist wieder Garthold. Willkommen zurück zu Let's Play The Stanley Parable. Wir sind dieses Mal zwar im selben Büro von 427, aber mit anderen Türen.
All of his co-workers were gone. What could it mean? Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
Ich kann die Tür öffnen. Jetzt kann ich die Tür öffnen. Welcome to the whiteboard ending. Okay. Ja. Meinetwegen.
Stanley went around touching every little thing in the office, but it didn't make a single difference, nor did it advance the story in any way. When Stanley came to a set of two open doors, he entered the door on his left.
Vielleicht hat das was mit den Input Devices zu tun.
Yet there was not a single person here either. Feeling a wave of disbelief, Stanley decided to go up to his boss's office, hoping he might find an answer there. Coming to a staircase, Stanley walked upstairs to his boss's office.
Nope.
But Stanley just couldn't do
das
it.
Hat mir, glaub ich,
he considered the possibility of facing his boss. Admitting he had left his post during work hours, he might be fired for that. And in such a competitive economy, why had he taken that risk? All because he believed everyone had vanished. His boss would think he was crazy. And then something occurred to Stanley. Maybe, he thought to himself, maybe I am crazy. All of my co-workers blinking mysteriously out of existence in a single moment for no reason at all. None of it made any logical sense. And as Stanley pondered,
ich habe keine Lust, mir das jetzt nochmal anzuhören. Aber wir sind jetzt wieder in unserem Büro.
All of his co-workers were gone. What could it mean? Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo. No matter how hard Stanley looked, he couldn't find a trace of his co-workers.
Da ist der Input. Ich würde gern wissen.
Stanley went around touching every little thing in the office, but it didn't make a single difference. Nor did it advance the story in any way.
Also ich glaube, dass wir auf jeden Fall weiterkommen. Also zumindest mal dieses Input-Device-Gedöns scheint irgendwas zu bringen. Ich weiß nur nicht was, aber es bringt was. Ich habe nur manchmal das Gefühl, ich drop hier ein paar Frames. Das ist nicht gut.
When Stanley came to a set of two open doors, this was not the correct way to the meeting room, and Stanley knew it perfectly well. Perhaps he wanted to stop by the employee lounge first, just to admire it. The lounge was sublime, a work of art. But eager to get back to business, Stanley took the first open door on his left. And so he detoured through the maintenance section, walked straight ahead to the opposite door, and got back on track.
Back on track! Wie Sie es gehört. Ja, ja, das ist back on track.
But Stanley didn't want to go back to the office. He wanted to wander about and get even further off track. So now, in order to get back, he needed to go, from here it's, left. Oh, no. No, it's to the right, my mistake. No, 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 not the right. Why would I have ever said it was to the right? What was I thinking? It's clearly... Oh, dear, would you hold on for a minute, please? Now, let's see, we went down right, left, down, left, right. Yeah, yep, okay, okay, yes. I've got it now. This story is absolutely, definitely, this way.
Good.
No, 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 no. This isn't right at all. You're not supposed to be here yet. This is all a spoiler. Quick, Stanley, close your eyes. Okay. We just have to get back to, oh. Who am I kidding? It's all rubbish now. The whole story completely unusable. How about, rather than waste my time trying to salvage this nonsense, we'll just restart the game from the beginning. And this time, suppose we don't wander so far off track, hmm? Okay, from the top.
Gut. Das kennen wir aber auch schon. Aber
all of his co-workers were gone. What could it mean? Stanley decided to go to the meeting room. Perhaps he had simply missed a memo.
Yeah, perhaps. Ich will jetzt noch den Knopf drücken. Knöpfchen. Kein Input dieses Mal? Ja. Ja, vielleicht war ich in diesem...
When Stanley... Wait. Wait, what? No, no, I restarted. I swear, I definitely restarted the game over, completely fresh. Everything should be... Or did something change? Stanley, did you change anything when we were back in that room with all the monitors? Did you move the story somewhere or... Hold on. Why am I asking you? I'm the one who wrote the story. It was right here just a minute ago. I know for sure that...
Das kennen wir leider schon, deshalb werde ich einfach begin again machen. Denn ich will jetzt ehrlich gesagt noch wissen, was passiert, wenn ich den...
Even now, Stanley's office was a distant memory. What did it look like? There was a computer, perhaps, and a painting. Was it a painting or a photo? He could no longer recall.
Was? Keine Ahnung.
When Stanley came to a set of two open doors, he entered the door on his left.
Also ich hätte gern noch den letzten Input. Einfach, dass ich weiß.
Yet there was not a single person here either. Feeling a wave of disbelief, Stanley decided to go up to his boss's office.
Hoping he
coming to a staircase, Stanley walked upstairs to his boss's office.
Ja, ich bin gerade ein bisschen schnell unterwegs, ich weiß. Da war der letzte Computer, der nicht funktioniert. Moment! Hier war ich noch nicht. Hier war ich noch nicht. Oh, neues Ende. I'm coming. So. Ich glaube übrigens, der Storywriter singt das. Also, ich weiß nicht, ob ihr das mitbekommt, aber da singt wer. Da ich nicht so das Gefühl habe, dass dieser Fahrstuhl einen sonderlich größeren Sinn erfüllt, würde ich sagen, das wär's dann mal für heute mit The Stanley Parable. Natürlich, für euch sind das 5-6 Tage gewesen, aber für mich ist das jetzt eine Aufnahmesession. Die würde ich... Damit würde ich sagen, mein Name ist Gorthog. Ich hoffe, ihr hattet Spaß. Ich hatte ihn auf jeden Fall. Und wir sehen uns dann in der nächsten Aufnahmen-Session wieder. Dann finden wir vielleicht auch raus, was es mit dem Input-Device-Dingern da zu tun hat. Bis dahin und ciao, ciao!